it's a hurting feeling when you don't have no water. You know, especially when you got newborn babies.
Extreme racist politics are being put before the people, and it's time that we put that to the side. We can no longer afford to continue to play games with 175,000 residents' lives here in the city of Jackson alone.